I've got a piece of 1144 stress-proof steel and left-hand cutting tool. This would mean only one thing. I'm going to make a fly cutter.
Thank you. First test, 2500 RPM, feed rate 15 inches per minute, depth of cut 0.20, width of cut 2.5 inches. Very smooth finish, almost mirror-like. I'm sure we can go a little faster than this. Second test, 3000 RPM, feed rate 25 inches per minute, depth of cut 20 tau, width of cut 2.5 inches. Next test, 3500 RPM, feed rate 30 inches per minute, same depth, same width. I think we get better surface finish at 25 feed rate. Next test, 3500 RPM, feed rate 60 inches per minute. It does it, not the greatest finish. And I don't want to increase the RPM more than 4000 because I'm not sure how balanced this tool is. Last test would be 4000 RPM, 30 inches per minute feed rate, 20 tau depth of cut, and 2.5 inches width of cut. I think that does it. I would keep it around 3500 RPM speed-wise, and feed rate, depend on material, I'll keep it around 28 to 32 inches per minute. And later on, maybe I'll upgrade the insert to something a little bit more suitable. And that's about it. Thanks for watching.